Broken cable should not be allowed to the supply point. network, connection, job, etc. So, who is the supervisor of the work where we are using the all the portable parties or any type of portable parties? However, he has to ensure that all the tools are in good condition. Okay, all the tools used in the equipment are in good condition. Then the cables connected in that tool also are in good condition. If any crack or any breaking is there, then we have to charge it to the motor. Okay, like this cable is there, we first he has to change it, then he has to use it. Okay, otherwise, first of all, we have to rectify what are the problems in that system. Okay, next one. Always maintain a data record. Always maintain a data record. Always maintain a data record for each tool testing point. For each tool testing report. For each tool testing report, comma, rectify method. Rectify method and safety alpha is. Rectify method and safety alpha is. With proper handling procedure and safety alpha is with. Proper handling procedures should be maintained. So, a record should be kept by the supervisor or the intern person. But what will be the content of that report? Then, our conclusion is what are the problems in the tool? What is what we rectified in that tool? Then what corrective action we are taking for that tool? Then what is the safety precaution or what is the safety requirement or the safety instruction for using it? All that records or that thing we have to keep in the record. Okay, next point.
Madam, what
that equipment must be discarded. 好。
这是
就是。当然会的。electric shock， 那爸爸是不是？是不是好？connecting to a system with others。那爸爸是不是好？connecting to a system with others。There is a miniature circuit breaker. DSCB and MCB should be installed. DSCB RTKS circuit breaker and MCB miniature circuit breaker. During the current supply, the DSCB and MCB should be installed. Should be installed against electrical hazard. During the power supply, DSCB and MCB should be installed against electrical hazard. Should be installed against electrical hazard.
Accident may happen.
आपके प्रॉपर ट्रेनिंग और आपके प्रॉपर इंस्ट्रक्शन वी हैव टू अलाउ समबडी टू वर्क ऑन एनी टूल. ओके, सो इफ वी आर यूजिंग कॉन्सेप्टली सपोज व्हाट व्हाट हमर इज देयर इज हैंडल इज लूज देन देन व्हाट वी हैव एक्चुअली में हैपन व्हेन ड्रेनिंग मशीन इज देयर इट विल बी इज नॉट फिट प्रॉपरली देन व्हाट विल हैपन एक्चुअली आल्सो इफ यू मे गेट सॉल्व आल्सो. ओके, बट दिस इज ड्यू टू रॉन्ग एंड कॉन्सेप्ट वी आर यूजिंग टूल्स एक्चुअली में. ओके, सेकंड पॉइंट, due to that, due to lack of defective condition of tool, due to lack of defective condition of tool, due to lack of defective condition of tool, so the condition of tool is not okay. It is in a bad condition or it is in a damaged condition. If we are using it, then we may get accident, we all may get injured. Okay, so suppose your drain machine is there. If cable is in a breaking condition, the coating is not in okay condition, then what will happen? We may get some or accident may happen. So if it is not in a, it is in a defective condition, we should not use that tool. First of all, we have to take corrective action against it, then we have to use it. Okay, third point. Accidents can also take place. Accidents can also take place due to the failure of using right tool, due to the failure of using right tool for right job. Using right tool for right job.
accidents associated with
this time. Yeah. Next one, next day, okay, no? After day. Due to wrong or unsent act.
Thank you.
Suppose this is a here. We are standing here and we are working here. Then there is a chance of falling off of the
Sometimes,
God for safe holding that injury may happen. That injury may happen. So, yesterday I told you, suppose you are, you know, chisel is there. Chisel is like this. Okay. Chisel is there. If we are using it from bending here, then what will happen? It will become like this. One mushroom head. Okay. So, mushroom head means the purpose, the working purpose will not be proper. So, accidentally happen. Okay. Suppose the chisel is very soft. It is like this. Can we hold it properly? So, if we are holding it and we are working on this, means accident also may happen. Okay. And suppose one knife is there, but its edge has been bended like this. Bended like this. So, accident also may happen. Next point. Saw create accident. It's a double. Saw create accident. Saw create accident. Create a create. Saw create accident. When? Saw create accident. When? Their feet. Their teeth are. Their teeth are. Grounded improperly. Grounded improperly. When? Come on again. Oh, when? Saw are fitted to tie. Saw are fitted to tie. Or in the reverse direction. After that, you get a saw creates accident when their teeth are round, are rounded improperly. Comma, when saw are fitted to tight or in the reverse direction. Technically, reverse direction, comma, when saw handles are loose. When saw handles are loose. Saw handles are loose. Then let's go. Saw handles are loose and cracked. Saw handles are loose and cracked. Accident may happen. Accident may happen. Accident may happen. So, in case of saw, saw means some of the normal saw or hatchet. What are the conditions for which accident may happen? If we are fixing the blade, some of the hatchet are empty. Empty water hai. Okay. Any handle the hai. Then any some of the blade the hai. Blade the hai na hai. So, the blade, in blade, teeth are there. There is a criteria to fix the teeth. If we are fixing it improperly or in reverse direction, then it accident may happen or the blade may break down. Okay. So we have to fix it in the right position. Then if the saw is fully tightened, pura mein tight position, then also accident may happen. Okay. Then if the handle is in an abusive position or in cracked condition, then also accident may happen. So, at the time of cutting, we should use some water or some liquid, okay, for the free movement. So, the tight handle is the movement, it's the open, it's the handle. Immediately back. Next point. Cutting pliers. Some of the glass board, okay. Cutting pliers and tongs. Cutting pliers and tongs cause accident.
They should be made of
all right, quality material. That should be kept in. They should be kept in. Cabinet or glass. They should be kept in cabinet or glass when not in use. They should be kept in cabinet or glass when not in use. So when we are not using it, we should keep it in the cabinet or the glass or the place for keeping it. Whatever place may be available for that for keeping the tools, we should keep it in that also. Okay. Next point. The wooden handle of tools. The wooden handle of tools must be of good quality. Wooden handle of tools must be of good quality and durable. Must be of good quality and durable. So the type of wood we are using for the handle of the tool, it should be good quality of wood and durable. Means it may go for some years. माने हमारे को बाउंसिंग पॉइंट जैसे दिखती है ना रिस्टर क्वालिटी का, तो ये वाला गुड क्वालिटी का वुड आपने यूज़ किया, ओके? नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. ओनली आफ्टर रिसीविंग गुड ट्रेनिंग, ओनली आफ्टर रिसीविंग, ओनली आफ्टर रिसीविंग गुड ट्रेनिंग एंड सेफ्टी इंस्ट्रक्शन. Only after receiving good training and safety instructions, the use of hand tools, should be permitted. Should be permitted to the workman. Should be permitted to the workman. So the person who is going to work with the tool, first of all we have to get proper training about that tool, how to use it, and good safety instructions about how to use it. Okay. Next point. Person should work. Person should work with proper concentration. Person should work. With proper concentration, workers should work with proper concentration in the job. Workers should work with proper concentration in the job. If they are not working mindfully, concentration is not there, then accident may happen. Okay, suppose we are cutting vegetables in our house. If we are thinking some other things, must get it in a few minutes, okay, or in a few seconds. Next one. Sample. Sample. Quicker. Sample. Quicker. Sharp or pointed. Quicker, sharp or pointed or heavy. Or heavy. Should be handled with proper care. Should be handled with proper care. The sharp and pointed one, must be kept adequately covered. Must be kept adequately covered to prevent injury. Must be kept adequately covered to prevent injury. So, whatever sharp-edged tools and whatever pointed tools are there, we have to use it in proper way and in proper care. Okay? And when we are not using it, we should keep it in a cover. Next lesson we can discuss. Also, in the past.